This video will show you how to change the rear cover lens. The SparxLift helmet comes complete with a rear cover lens to protect the inside of the ADF. To change this lens, begin by opening the door frame. Unplug the Rapid Connect cable system to remove the ADF. Place your index finger into the finger hold at the top center of the viewing lens and pull to remove the cover lens. Remove the protective film from the new cover lens and slide underneath the four holding tabs to install. Reattach the ADF using the Rapid Connect cable system and put back into place. Finish by closing the door frame.